New at 6, Bay Area reservoir levels surging from the recent rains. In fact, Chopper 5 above the San Pablo Reservoir, one of the many benefiting. Others around the state now above their historic averages. KPIX 5's Len Ramirez has been checking out the measurements live at the Lexington Reservoir for us above Los Gatos. Len?
That's right, Alan. This area has been hard hit by the drought, and for the last several years, people have been saving and striving just to get to an average water level when it comes to reservoir levels. We are just about there.
After many years of drought, it's finally looking a lot like normal in the reservoirs of the Santa Clara Valley.
Our reservoirs right now are about 96% of 20-year average, which is pretty good. We're pretty happy with that so far.
Information from reservoir and creek gauges is still streaming in, but it hasn't looked this good this early in the season for years.
We're basically just into the what we call our normal range in groundwater storage.
And here's a big reason why. Last Friday's downpour was the latest in a series of drenching storms to hit the Bay Area.
This is our Pacific vortex, you know, but it's good. We need the rain.
But they've been paced out well enough to not cause serious flooding, and you can see the difference they've made. These are snapshots of Santa Clara Valley reservoir levels over the last 30 days. Those huge spikes in the last few days are like money in the bank. The Water District says it was an increase of 4,000 acre feet, enough to supply 8,000 households with water for a year, all from just one storm. Water officials are still cautious, hoping to not jinx the rest of the season.
We're encouraging people to keep up those good habits that they developed during the drought because we just don't know what's around the corner. If it's another dry winter, we might find ourselves in a more serious drought again.
And at this point, no one is declaring the drought over. Certain parts of California are better off than others. Around here, it's looking average again, and that is in due large part to the water savings that people have been undertaking. There's still a 20% mandatory restriction here in Santa Clara County, but people have been saving above that, about 27%, and that's one of the reasons why our water picture is looking good. Reporting live at Lexington Reservoir, Len Ramirez, KPIX 5.